temple. No. I'm home. I should check my new moves. Let's go and get him. Temple? No, it can't be. Help me, Korra! What's going on? It hurts. Please help me. It's all over, Korra. Farewell.
Welcome, Avatar. Take your time. You have all eternity trapped in my illusion, after all. When your previous incarnation defeated me 1,000 years ago, I vowed to exact my revenge in this life or the next. Now it's time to settle the... Avatar. Yes, these equalists are so simple. Sprinkle in a few words about the equality they crave, and they dance in the palm of your hand. Pathetic humans. These fools. They hear the jingle of coins and forget their own mothers. They have no idea what they are doing. Oh, they do not care.
Oh!
chaos grips you ever tighter. You will not.
Can do this. What's happening to me?
The chaos grips you ever tighter. You will not break free.
No, it's not real. It's not real.
Time is over. Be thankful your spirit has not far to travel.
Ah! are all one. There is no light or dark, no good or evil, no human or spirit. All are one. Go, Korra. The division between you and your enemies is an illusion. All are one. Korra, there is no light or dark. To fight another is to fight yourself. Let go.
You may have regained your avatar powers, but our battle is far from over. Thank you. Come again.
I'm home. I have to equip items before I can use them. What to wear today? Let's go and get them.